Kenny Crumpton live with the Wizard of Waigu, Rocco Whalen.
I like your sweatshirt, by the way. You look nice. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Yes, hey, we figured, you know what? Brown's fever, let's do it. You know, let's generate any kind of voodoo we can to give them a win. But we don't need any voodoo when we talk about the man himself, who's already geared up. He's ready. Put him in, coach. Put him in, Rocco. Rocco Whalen. I love it. And of course, yours is autographed by Joe Thomas. Right. I mean, that just couldn't be anyone that you pick up at the sports
store. Joe's a resident Clevelander as well. Yes. Wisconsin, so it's just nice to be here for Browns playoff weekend.
Yeah, it's awesome. And you've been a huge advocate of all the sports teams in town. You know, you have your setup at the stadiums, and also a huge advocate of downtown Cleveland, again, with Fahrenheit's going extremely well.
It is.
Congratulations. So you're like, okay, what can I do to bring people in and support the Browns? So you're going all out tomorrow, aren't you?
We are. We, just launched lunch, obviously, Tuesday through Friday.
And congratulations on that.
Dinner's obviously rolling. Rooftop, weather permitting, obviously, with the pits.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Browns, we're three blocks from the stadium. I've got five units, Lexi and I. Great Lakes Cheesesteaks, Rosie and Rocco's. Potentially there's a game. If things fall out, there could be a game at home. But regardless of that, Browns fever's here.
Yeah.
Joe, Kareem, Miles, all of them are excited. And I think Miles spoke yesterday. We didn't get here to get here.
Yeah.
We're having fun. We've got projectors on us tomorrow at 4:30.
You're opening
doors
early.
At 4. Yeah, we're open at 4, but we have shrimp, leek quesadillas, little Rocco sliders.
Yeah.
Some TVs that roll out, you know, we're kind of prepared for this.
Okay.
Browns is part of the culture in Cleveland.
Yeah, it is.
You're still going to be able to have short ribs, the steak if you'd like, lobster tail, lobster mac and cheese.
Yep.
But there'll be TVs on from 4 to 7:30.
Okay.
And then accordingly.
And then we're going to talk about Dr. Frankenstein here. This thing's pretty
awesome. This is our, you know, Browns solution, the outlaw Joe Flacco drink.
Right.
That we're going to talk about for tomorrow, only tomorrow, exclusively here at
Fahrenheit. All right, so good. We're getting hyped at Fahrenheit for the Browns. How do you like that? Back to you guys in the studio. Uh-oh, he's got the helmet on. I'm out of here.